हाँ, सो वेलकम गाइस टू रैंडमाइज्ड एक्सपेरिमेंट्स एंड व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू इन दिस वीडियो इज विल बी रेप्लिकेटिंग द अर्लियर वीडियो हुज टॉपिक वाज हाउ टू शॉक पीपल विद स्टैटिक इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. सो बेसिकली दैट टॉपिक वाज इन हिंदी एंड द टॉपिक रिलेट्स टू हाउ टू शॉक पीपल विद स्टैटिक इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. ऑलराइट, सो वी हैव रीकन्वर्टेड द सेम वीडियो in English version, which is the current version, because most of the people were not able to understand the language. So what I thought of converting the same video into English so that everyone can understand and get clarified very easily. And if after this also you are having any kind of doubt, so don't forget to mention it in comment box so that I can answer it as soon as possible. So don't forget to comment it, because I'll be answering you as soon as possible. Alright, so let's start with a video, friends. So in today's video, I'll be showing you how you all can shock your shock people with static electricity. For example, you can shock your friend, you can shock your brother or anyone. So it's not going to be a dangerous shock. It will just be a little shock, which will just it will be a medium kind of shock. He'll feel that shock. So how to do that? First of all, you all need to shock charge your whole body with static charge. You all need to charge your whole body with static electricity. And for doing this, I'll be showing you some of the tips and what you all need. So it's too easy and it's not going to consume a lot of time. So please watch the full video. Don't skip a small portion even, so that if you'll do so, you'll miss the main part maybe. So don't skip the video and let's start a video with a quick and interesting demo. You'll find this demo too interesting. We are going to make this demo with this notebook and a piece of paper. So let's start a video. We'll be heading with a small demo. Let's start the video. So here's a piece of paper. As you can see, we need a small piece to demonstrate this experiment. Alright, so we'll take a smaller piece and keep it on the floor right here. So what we all need to do is to show the existence of static electricity in my body. So right now I'm using that trick so that you all can understand, but I'll be revealing it in the later part of the video. I mean about 30 to 40 seconds later, I'll be revealing the trick. Alright, so let me show you this demo, how to just demonstrate this experiment. So this is the paper and now let's start the video. So here's the paper. Okay, as you can see it, how it moves. Alright, so once I'll bring my finger, okay, so as you can see how the piece of paper is floating. Isn't this too awesome? You all even can do this too easy. So let me show you something more much interesting. Okay, superpower. Yeah, and it's too easy. Let's try with some more paper. Okay, or let it be, it's a quite short demo. It was just for demonstration that my body is currently charged with static electricity. Don't believe? Watch one more part. And not only this finger, this hand, my whole body is charged with static electricity. So once I put my hand here, the piece of paper will just jump. Okay, so this proves that my body is charged with static electricity, as this is able to lift this paper up. And so here it's my hand, being in contact with this. Okay, more closer. Okay, one more turn. Green color. Because my body was charged with static electricity, so how I charge my whole body with static electricity? So here's the reveal. It's a device which I made. It's too cheap, it's not too expensive, it's too cheap. Where you can buy, I'll give you the link in the description. You can buy the device, and what's inside this I'll be showing you right now. So buy the device. It's not too, it will be around $3 to $3.5, not more than that. Okay, so we'll be opening it. And the main component is device and nothing else, so you won't find it more costly. Okay, so here we have a 9 volt battery, and एंड द नेम ऑफ दिस डिवाइस इज इट्स अ नेगेटिव आयन जनरेटर. इट्स अ नेगेटिव आयन जनरेटर. दिस अलाउज यू टू शॉक पीपल विथ योर फिंगर टिप्स. सो दिस इज बेसिकली अ नेगेटिव आयन जनरेटर. गिवन द लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन. यू कैन चेक इट ऑन Amazon और एनी ई कॉमर्स साइट्स. यू कैन चेक इट. ओके सो इट्स अ 9 वोल्ट बैटरी एंड हियर्स अ स्विच विच अलाउज मी टू स्विच इट ऑन. यू विल बी नीडिंग अ 9 वोल्ट बैटरी एज ई मैंशनड इन द शीट. हियर्स अ नेगेटिव आयन जनरेटर. यू विल बी हैविंग अ रेड वायर विथ पॉजिटिव एंड अ ब्लू वायर विथ नेगेटिव एंड एंड यू टू हैव इट विथ अ जैक बैटरी जैक होल्डर. ओके सो यू कैन ईजिली कनेक्ट इट एंड यू कैन ईजिली कनेक्ट इट विथ अ स्विच सो डैट यू कैन स्विच इट ऑन एंड ऑफ. ओके एंड गाइज सो नाउ यू माइट बी थिंकिंग हाउ यू ऑल कैन टू मेक दिस डिवाइस. सो गाइज मेकिंग दिस डिवाइस इज टू ईजी बट इट्स क्वाइट कॉम्प्लिकेटेड फॉर मी बिकॉज आई कॉन्ट मेक इट इन वीडियो फॉर्मेट बिकॉज इट विल बी टू complicated for making it okay in video but you can make it very easily. Its circuit is not at all complicated. It's too easy like a baby circuit means class 4 kid can join those circuits. Okay so I'm providing you with the link video original video from which I learned to make it and how did I made it. Okay so I myself made it and but I'm not the original owner of this video. Owner means this video I have made it this video but the idea this idea is not mine. Original idea is not mine. So all credit goes to Night Hawk in Light who taught me means his video taught me how to make it and I really made it. So you can you can watch the process how he makes it and you can order those stuffs which I asked you. Name is negative ion generator, a 9 volt battery, a switch, some connecting wires and a battery jack holder and a small plastic box. It's too easy to make. Go and fast watch it. Go watch his videos and make it as soon as possible because it's quite interesting to shock people with your fingertips or hands. After shocking, after charging your whole body with static electricity, as it's quite magical when you put your fingers in a petrol or in a container where you have dropped some flammable liquid like petrol or alcohol spirit. When you touch the liquid will start in flames. Isn't it like a magic? But y'all can do this. But if I upload the video, YouTube will take that video down because of child safety policy. So I did it. I did the smaller portion of levitating the paper. So now you know how to make it. So go and check the link and make it. And if you did it, comment it in the comment section. I'll be more happy to hear from you. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.